All right, so this is the second pass over the trail. Actually, the third, because I went down and back up, but I only did that once, so we can count that as two. I'm gonna go down, back up, and then bring the snow machine down here and get the trail pack down. That way I can get this runway built. Going to warm up today, so the plan is to get the snow machine down there, make the runway, and the trail may soften up to the point where it's unusable, but at least I'll get the runway made. I can leave the snow machine down there and just snowshoe back up. Beautiful morning, other than the high temps, beautiful. So after I get this runway built, then I have to dig out the shower sauna. And saving the workshop for later. I gotta get into the workshop to get a bunch of parts I need for the new solar components, the install of that. Not looking forward to digging out the workshop. And if it comes down to it, I won't do it. I'll just wait until the next time home. Have the parts out here that I need, and the shoveling should be easier. There's no telling though. We get snow up until May sometimes up here. Substantial snow. Sometimes in the June, but that's pretty rare. And then spring happens. It'll go from looking like this to green in a period of about 2.5-3 weeks. And that's mainly due to the long days. By June 21st, we'll have about 21 hours of daylight here. So the sun can act on this snow almost all day long. It'll go down this side. Then come back up this side. Taking about four times as many steps as I normally would with snowshoes on. I gotta get all these ridges knocked down. Get it wide enough so that the snow machine doesn't drag on the snow either. Just went all track hitting this thing on the first pass or two. So the other thing I gotta look out for is stuff like this that the snow machine ski can grab on and throw me over the handlebars, so get that cut out right now. Wow. Nothing to that one. Oh, that one goes on the other side of the trail. No wonder. Well, or does it? Yes, it does. Yeah, a critter come through here last night. This is all new. That looks like a pine marten. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'll email it to you anyway.
So I'll grab this handle.
All right.
And then you can just kind of
lift up and kind of
push on this roller rivet.
Okay, on that joint.
Yeah, right there.
All right.
All right, ready? Yeah, that's got to be one heck of a view from that cabin.
It is.
That's amazing. I remember
incredible
when we first
view.
Built it. It's like, what the heck? That is cool. That should be good.
All right.
All right.
That'll probably blow all over the place. Ah. Let me get this out of the way. Everything else should be okay. Let me get this out of the way. Right.